Yep, yep. So we crossed over to Diamond. That was my short little clip, and now we're gonna catch them backing through these two old railroad crossings here on Huron River Drive and Wabash Street. Yeah. Don't jinx it, man. I want to catch this rebuild again. Anyway, sorry for the foamy beginning. Let's go ahead and get to the point of this video. Ruining everything for me. Thank you. up. Glitch. This thing does have a massive island circuit that stretches between these two crosses because they only operate on that one single relay case right there. There he is, there's a new Jeep. Once again, I'm gonna see if I can make this bell ring again. Just for fun. And federal signals and safe train aid and flights, WRS as well. All right, he will be coming back forward. This mechanical bell too, that one's dead. Little reactivation glitch. Alrighty, so that was CSX L310 working multiple facilities with the newly rebuilt GP38-2. Only 5 of them in their fleet and they're still testing. This was definitely cool to see. Featuring some old railroad crossings that I try to get their bells to ring again. At Huron River Drive and Wabash Street. Great, final spot of the night. Yep, here we go. Yep. There he goes through TDSI. You can even see a couple of switchers. So that should conclude my L310 chase, including working in that old railroad crossing spot, as I mentioned earlier. And yeah, good stuff. Over and out.